Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
주셨죠.
Which means,
you gave me in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
주셨죠. 주셨죠. 주셨죠.
One more time.
주셨죠. 주셨죠. 주셨죠.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.